Yeah, I would totally agree with you. But then we would both be wrong. So.